So this is called This Is The News.
Brainwashed by hypocrisy. That is something else to think for me. But don't believe the lies of the BBC. And I won't pay a penny for the license fee. No platform for alternative views. Propaganda brain bears daily. Same old argument, not for proof, and a change of programming long overdue. Extra, extra, read all about it. This is the truth, no reasons about it. Extra, extra, this is the news. Cover up scandals and sexual abuse. Corruption and sleaze, always a sale. This is the news and it's all gone stale. Just like the scum or the Daily Mail. I can't believe bullshit on that file. Their primary aim is to deceive. Quicker the lie, the more you believe. Won't watch Channel 4 or ITV, cause they're just as bad as the BBC. Extra, extra, read all about it. This is the truth, no reason to doubt it. Extra, extra, this is the news. Cover up scandals and sexual abuse. Dressed up as social interaction, selling you a lie you must consume. Feeding fear in your front room, they sell their lie backed up by stacks. Double headline, devoid of facts. Comforts of agreement to distract. Innuendo and personal attacks. Lies of omission, they're quick to dismiss. Cover up the truth like it doesn't exist. Fits everyone, nothing to miss. Are you taking the biscuit? Are you taking the piss? Extra, extra, read all about it. This is the truth, no reason to doubt it. Extra, extra, this is the news. Cover up scandals and sexual abuse. Cover up scandals and sexual abuse.